Finally, tonight, we want to introduce you to Betty Lindberg of Atlanta, who is in it to win it. At 98 years old, Lindberg last weekend completed a 5K race, strolling across the finish line at 59 minutes and 6 seconds. Fantastic. She made headlines last year, shattering the world record for her age group by more than 30 minutes, finishing a 5K in under 56 minutes.